Welcome back, everybody, in Indiscriminate Gaming. Gonna continue our walkthrough here of FoxTail. We've got to find the tricolor and the bark beetles. So we're gonna go outside, to the mailbox, grab this newspaper. Now we're gonna wanna go to the treehouse. We're gonna use our magnet on this hole here. Go back down. Got a new item. Got this fox head mechanism. I'm gonna go to Corsac's house. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna search Corsac's jacket. I'm gonna read this book. Grab this potion. Now we're gonna open the stove. Gonna put the newspaper in the stove. We're gonna use the tin can that we found in Grandpa's workshop. We're gonna use those on the coals. Gonna light this stove on fire. And we're gonna boil this potion. Now we want to go back to Grandpa's workshop, and there's a shortcut now that we can take, right here on the left. Take this shortcut to Grandpa's workshop. I'm gonna go inside Grandpa's workshop. I'm gonna use this fox head on the chest. You want to click here. You want to click here. You want to click here. Now we're gonna click up. Click to the right. Click in the middle, click down, click back up, click to the right, and we're just going to move this down now to open up this chest. I'm going to grab this horn. Now we're going to go back to the burnt house. Potion on this plant. Keep going until we use all of it. Now we've got our tricolor. We can go in this house. Safe here. Got a mythology book. Now you're gonna want to use the horn on the trees. Got our bark beetle. Use the knife on the tree. Now we've got our tricolor, and we've got our bark beetle. We're gonna go back to Corsac's. Gonna give him the bark beetle. Tricolor. And that's it for this walkthrough. Now we've got to go get this final ingredient. Thanks for watching, everybody. Indiscriminate Gaming. If this has helped you out, please let me know. Leave me a comment. Give me a like. Subscribe. I appreciate it so much. Indiscriminate Gaming. Don't discriminate. Share the love. Keep on gaming.